Zombies from outer space have crash-landed on Earth. Luckily, they want to go home and have built a giant cannon to launch them back into space. This ridiculous premise of zombie cannon carnage is the narrative drape over a game where you shoot a zombie out of a cannon with the intent to cause the most damage possible. To aim the cannon, drag your finger along the screen and press the button to fire. While in the air, you can tilt your iPhone for direction, use a jetpack for extra thrust, and self-destruct the cannonball at any time convenient. Hitting people and air conditioners will give you points, and there are a number of signature impacts that will add heftily to your score. Careful not to fire too high though, otherwise the Air Force will obliterate you. The game has a gritty B-movie feel to it, but during gameplay, since everything is so small, you just kinda let things happen and watch the mayhem. The sound is decent, and even though there is no music, there is iPod support. The main game mode is all there is, with upgrades able to be purchased in between levels for that game only, and an indicator of how much of the game you've unlocked achievement-wise. Zombie Cannon Carnage is fun, there's no denying that. The gameplay is a little like a random draw to see how you'll do though, and the unlockables might not be enough to keep you playing. People who enjoy zombies and ragdoll games should get their money's worth. This has been Dave with AppSpy.com. We review, you decide.